Hello, friend. Select your vehicle. Abracadabra. Can I have a vehicle now?
I just warm up so I don't get stuck. Wow, 37. Nice. So that's fun. Oh. not fun. Still, like, even if I play well, it's still far away. But yeah, like, see, like, those two laps were not bad, but he's still miles away. Like, I must be missing something. Let's bump into the trees. Is that something? Maybe there's something you done. There's nothing in the previous one. There's no shortcut or nothing. Ja, ist das Turbo. Der Booster. Selbst machst du noch Boosters. That's 6, that's awful. See, that was a good lap, but still, I just can't catch up. Even when I'm doing good laps, I'm still behind. I'm missing something. Like, I'm obviously missing something. There's no way, as always. I'm missing a technique or something. I'll go faster when I drift. They don't go that fast. Hey Nick, I hope. It looks like it's a final boss. But I hope, because the game sucks now. I think drifting is a thing to do. Because it's the character that jump farther, like the farther. So I don't fall in the water like with the other characters. So I lose less time with Banjo. Even though it's not the best in terms of ending. Yeah, I don't know. That was a fairly good lap. But still, like, I'm behind. Still behind. Maybe. Oh damn. That was close. Like maybe that was a win even. Alright, one is the one. Bad. Ja. That was a good race. But still. Yeah. Dead shits. They all cheat, like every boss cheats this game. Okay, 33-51, not too bad. Ok, Okay, I don't know why I slowed down here. That makes no sense. Like, the physics in this game is a bit busted also. Sometimes you do stuff that makes no sense. What? Wait, what? Where did they get that? Got some glitch back? Maybe a glitch. Like, I would not be surprised. But it doesn't seem to be that different. So yeah, maybe a color glitch or something. Even the game is being confused now. Come on. Yeah, no green frames this time. Oh, that was probably a glitch. Yeah, I haven't done anything different when I got the green thing. I was just drifting. I know when I drift I don't get anything else. Oh yeah, just to go to the box. No, it was a sharp drift. Maybe, okay, let's do a sharp drift. Maybe I get more boost when I do a sharp build. Okay, that's something. That's definitely something with a sharp build. But the second time I'm getting a green flame. Oh yeah, when I sharp drift, I get the green frame. But when I sharp drift, I don't accelerate. So let's see. Okay, let's do a drift. A drift, but without accelerating. If it does the same thing. Yeah, okay, it does the green frame. Around the Iron Ranger. I think I found something really interesting right now. So, is it the drift or is it the acceleration? Let's go on a booster without... Okay. It doesn't seem to be that much faster. Yeah, it doesn't seem to be that good. Let's see. Let's try out the green boosts, I guess. So you have to. That's bullshit, also. Again, I'm glad I got that by accident. But how the fuck are you supposed to know that? That you have to let the acceleration. Yeah, it's super precise, also. You have to let the acceleration button. Unpressed and go for a boost. That was not good. Come on, game. Okay, let's actually compare the pink and the green one. But if the physics stop to be shit or something, it'd be nice. Yeah, between 90 and 120. Let's see with the green boost. Oh yeah, yeah, okay, it goes there, yeah. You know what? Let's take another character. City car racing.
Hello, friend. Select your vehicle. Abracadabra. Can I move now?
Okay, let's see. Who's this guy? Oh, you have to be perfect for some of the boost. Like, you have to play perfectly, even with the green boost. It's really bad. That was a good lap. Damn. That was pretty good. Damn. Oh Gott. Ja, jetzt oder? That's not bad though. Like I messed up multiple times. Tutto si scende là. Oh, come on. Still really, really hard. The green boost don't give you a lot of advantage. So easy to miss a boost. I should do 30-360. Oh. Damn! Oh my god! I managed to get in first place. Like for 1 second. Not even 1 second. But still. Nice. What the heck? Final one. Damn. I was first. I was first and I messed up. Yeah. So to get the green boost, you have to let the acceleration button go over the boost. And you get a bigger boost. I found that by accident while drifting. Like you can drift, like you can push any other button, you just have to release the acceleration one over the boost. Yeah, I was brake drifting. You can brake drift in this game to make to take a sharper turn. And I've done that above a boost, and I got a green boost. At first, I thought it was a glitch. Then when I retried again, it did the same thing. So then after that, by a process of elimination, I found out that I had to release the acceleration button. Like, that's dumb. That's just dumb. It's the only game that works like that. I'm pretty sure I haven't seen another kart racer where you have to release the acceleration button to get a higher boost. That's so counterintuitive. It's really bad. Bad game design. And you have to be perfect also. Like, you don't have to release the button when you're on the boost, it's a bit before the boost. I don't know why I lost speed here. Yeah, probably. Maybe there is some other technique as well, like I don't know. Get ready! I hate the physics in this game also. The physics glitch sometimes. Like, I'm pretty sure it's a glitch. There's no way. Like, sometimes you go in directions you don't want to. Again, I slowed down, I don't know why. No idea why. Make no sense. No, this kind of thing may, like, explain why this game is less remembered than Mario Kart. Damn. Yeah, that's true also. But you know, people still talk about Banjo-Kazooie and stuff like that. But I feel like Diddy Kong Racing is not... Like, you don't see it a lot. Maybe it's just me. What the heck? Like, I was slightly turning right. Game was like, yeah, no. Go in the water. Damn, oh my god, that's awful. It was a good race or so. Potential first place. Yeah, no, I feel like it's going slower and slower. Like here, for example, I think it goes slower during the second and third lap. That was a great first lap. Yeah, well, it's probably exhausting for him to run like that. What the heck? I was not pressing the button. Wow, war game. Again, I was not pressing the button. I don't know why this one I have trouble getting a green boost. Whatever. Again, please, come on. Yeah, still on this race. Thanks, Nick. Take care. Right, still doable. Okay, 3166, not a bad lap. Pretty far, though. Damn. So the physics is busted in this game, crazy. I need good luck, like I need to play perfectly and I need some good luck also with the physics. Like see that bullshit. Yeah, I found the green boost shadow. If I tell you how to get it, you will think it's mega dumb. Yeah, this is boosts. That's what I found. And the way to get it, it's so awful. Like, I got it by accident. So what you have to do is release the acceleration button when you go over a booster. I lost, I've lost some speed, I don't know why. was drifting. I was drifting, but I went to the right. Because why not? This makes you realize how good of a game Crash Team Racing is. Like, that kind of game makes you realize that. Managed to get in front once, by the way, Shadow. This one is the best. I've tried every driver. Like, Banjo is good enough, but Dendig is even worse, so mess up more often with Banjo. And the others are either too slow or have shit ending. I should retry Diddy Kong also. It's been a while since I've tried Diddy Kong. And last time I tried Diddy Kong, I didn't know about the analog down to jump farther. Oh, come on. Okay, that was a good first lap. Thank you. Octopus. Messed up a bit too much, but that was really, really close. This is Tempest again. This is legit like Tempest all over again. For me. Like you have the glitch, you have the stupid tricks. Yeah, it's Tempest for me. Not a good first lap, yeah, no, that's helpful. Why? Like sometimes I lose speed here, I just don't understand why. That's just no reason. does not a good first lap. 33, it's really not good. I think it's over. Well. Yeah, no, it's definitely over. Thanks, game. What the fuck? I'm losing speed, I don't know why. I hate this game. Like, I was losing speed and then that. Like, what the fuck? Okay, I need to stop drifting here. Yeah, I don't get it either. To me it's a glitch. Okay, first lap. This can take a while. Like, I can end the stream without finishing this race. Hi VPN. How are you doing, VPN? I think I spent what now? 5 hours on this race, I think. Oh yeah, this is Stompost again. It can take 10 minutes, it can take 100 hours. For example, I need the physics to not be broken like that. So I need good RNG. Yeah, sure. Game, please. Game, Ja, toi, ça. T'as un OK par cela. Please, thanks. Why? Why did I slow down? I almost want to retry with Banjo again. Or with Diddy. Yeah, okay, let's try with him and then I take Diddy. I got pushed. Yeah. I think you need to get in front of him at the end of the third lap. Let's take Diddy.
Go!
Oh, this is slower, I think. Was a pretty good luck. What the fuck game? Yeah, I can. Cross speed, I don't know why. Yeah, maybe less acceleration. I think Diddy has a better ending even. Fuck this section, honestly. Oh, maybe I should not press down here. Okay, I will stop to press down after this boost. Maybe that's why I'm getting stuck in the water and I lose speed. Yeah, but I go slower if I don't press down. This game is messed up. But no matter what, this game is broken. Yeah, take care, Shadow. The game don't explain shit. Like the green booster, I found that out by accident. The sharp turn drift, I found that out just by trying everything. Like this game is bad. The fact that it was made for kids is baffling. Oh damn! What was its fucking drone? If I had this game when I was a kid, I would have stopped here. Like, I would have not even tried to finish the game. I would have called that bullshit and just stopped. That's just not fun, this boss. I might still be able to win. Pretty far away though. Yeah, not solo. If I got the green boost, maybe, but I Yes, yes, yes! Oh my god. Oh. Oh, fuck you, buddy. What an awful boss. Remember Conker when he was not drinking beer? No, go away. We don't need you.
Sorry to break the party, worms, but I had to say goodbye.
Yeah, goodbye. I will never touch this game again, by the way. Like, never. Even if there's a remaster or anything, like, never. Never again.
See you later, worms!
Yeah, bye. Okay, GG. Oh. Yeah, never again. I'm not touching it again. One can get, it can go rot in hell. Like, at least the first half was good. But yeah, the, like the final boss, yeah, no. One of the hardest things to do. And yeah, I would give this game 6 out of 10. Like, almost 5 out of 10, but... yeah. Like, the first half is really good. I think 6 is fair. Oh, the end question mark. A blue rocket fuel. Okay. Well, for me, it's the end. I won't touch it again. But let's see if there's something. I could probably unlock something. Maybe a new character. Diddy Kong Racing. Let's see. I'm Diddy. So I haven't seen the new character. Can you tell me where it is?
Hello, friend. Bye bye for now.
Let's see if there's something else. No, nothing. Halt! That's why I stopped.